A pregnant woman was in the fight of her life and her baby's life, 8 months pregnant and infected with swine flu. It gave doctors little option except to force deliver that baby.
Well, Catherine Kite has a 16 WAPT exclusive for you.
This flu is nothing to be played with. And we all should take it serious because, like, anyone can catch it.
Dorothy Lenore's daughter did. Janita was 8 months pregnant when the swine flu symptoms started.
You know, just thought it was just a little common sniffle, a little cold or something coming on. Never thought it was this serious.
3 days later, Dorothy rushed her pregnant daughter to the emergency room and discovered she had swine flu.
Because she was, like, just panicky, you know. And I was getting panicky because thinking about the baby.
Janita checked into the hospital, but her symptoms and the family's worry only got worse.
You know, she was couldn't sleep, couldn't rest, steady coughing more and more over and over again.
Doctors delivered baby Tania almost a month early. They said they had to protect both the mother and baby. At 7 pounds and 18 inches long, Tania was a healthy newborn, but her mother is still battling the effects of swine flu 2.5 weeks later. She had fluid on her lungs and doctors put her in a medically induced coma to heal.
She's just coming around slowly, but she's coming around.
Janita's out of the coma now, but pictures are the only way she gets to see her newborn. Her 2-year-old son and the rest of the family took Tamiflu and wear masks around Janita.
Yes. Yeah, if you could go back, what would you do differently?
We would be gone to the emergency room immediately. Sure would.
Dorothy is taking care of little Tania until Janita is better. She says next time she'll take the symptoms seriously. Catherine Kite, 16 WAPT News.